I'm Meir Kalmanson. 4 years ago, I was introduced to an amazing organization called Chai Lifeline, which helps kids with cancer and chronic illnesses. Their helping hand goes way beyond just the child. The parents, the siblings, getaways, hospital visits, the works. But their baby is an 8-week summer program called Camp Simcha. Simcha in Hebrew means happy. I've been a counselor there for the past 4 summers now, and it changed my life. I came there with the intention of making the kids happy and showing them a new perspective of life, but the opposite occurred. They taught me what it means to be truly happy and to look in life with a new perspective. After the summer, I realized I wanted to get more involved. So I grew out my hair for the past 3 years. And even though many thought I was crazy to do so, you see, long hair on a guy is not really mainstream in my community. I didn't cave in and let my locks grow until today. All right, it's a big day today, and there's no better way to start with having Karen, our cancer warrior, Chai Lifeline warrior, to take the first cut of my hair. I'm really excited. Are you excited? So happy you came out today. Boom. I'm trusting you to cut my hair. You never cut anybody's hair before. My gosh, I'm crazy.
It's in the dolls.
Oh, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Boom, all right, take it.
Good job.
Karen, thank you so much.
Oh!
No way!
Did it work up here?
That's amazing. Thank you so much. Ugh.
My pleasure.
For a good cause. Thank you so much. Wait a second. I have a question on the spot. Do you have beautiful hair? Would you cut your hair? Would you donate your hair for cancer?
My mom actually had breast cancer. She beat it though, so I'm totally down for this.
Thanks for sharing that, really. Who's next? Who's next? Who's next? What? No, seriously, you're gonna cut your hair?
Get rid of it. Make me bald.
Any last words? Any words of inspiration?
No, it's going to a good cause. I'm a happy camper.
3, 2, 1.
Bye-bye.
Do you see this? Wow, wow! This is huge! What do you think, Pat? How's it look?
I think it's perfect. Now I want to cut your hair. Come on.
All right, get out of my chair. Get out of my chair. All right, all right. This? Whoa! Yep.
Whoa.
Go, go, go.
What's going on here? What's going on here? What are you doing? This is?
We're just.
It's for cancer.
We're just cutting it. It's for a cancer organization.
Okay,
just.
You have ID on you?
I do. Just right, give me. I have.
It's. Give me your ID.
I have a flyer.
Flyers.
They do amazing work at Lifeline. They help kids with cancer, chronic illnesses, the families. It'll take 2 minutes. I'll wrap it up. Just 2 minutes.
All right, finish up.
Right. 2 locks left. All right, thanks, offer. Really, thanks, offer. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Two. Okay. Yeah. Woo! Yo, officer, do you Wanna, do you mind? Do it for the kids! Do it for the kids!
All right.
Really?
Yes. You're the coolest cop ever, man. All right, here we go.
And 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Mamet! Thank you so much. Thank
You're
you.
Welcome.
Wow, thank you.
No problem.
Officer, really You're amazing. Thanks for letting us do it. We did it!
Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe to my channel for more amazing videos and check out High Lifeline to see the awesome work that they do.